I'm sure Z can decrypt this for us.